November 12, 1966, when five gravediggers working in Point Pleasant, West Virginia, a small town with a very tight-knit community, claimed to have seen a man-like figure with huge bat wings fly down from nearby trees, straight over their heads. Then, just a few days later, on November the 15th, Roger Scarberry, his wife, and three other people ran terrified into the Mason County courthouse and reported that they had witnessed a 7-foot creature with glowing red eyes and huge wings. At first they thought the red eyes were a moment, but when they realized it wasn't a creature, they sped off and we'll be right back.
Wind Chasers Club from Los Angeles, California. We have one more song.
Thank you.